newest of you two.
Welcome to my newest creation.
Come on.
So this is a space that I have to work with. I'm going to make a bouldering wall slash bed, and I'll show you guys the process along the way. $75 worth of wood. So this is going to be the bed layout right here. The bed's going to rest right here. And when you want to climb, the bed goes up here. And that's going to be the wall. Get the idea. So there you go. I have the first setup of it. And it could be turned down into a bed or kept as a rock wall. Now I'm going to decide my pitch from here. See? Bah, bah. Yeah. Perfect. So this is where I'm going to leave it at for today. I'll give you a little walkthrough of how much I got done. I got the frame. I got this side wall right here too. It's got a little slant as well. And it's going to be a little cubby wall right here. It's going to unite the whole thing together. It's got a nice slant. I haven't even measured the degrees, but it's got a nice slant to it. This is what holds the bed. This is the bed frame in the back. We use it for storage or something eventually. And I just put the mattress in just to give it a little test. I'm holding it with a chair for now. But it looks like it fits pretty well. Can't wait to start putting holds and painting it. Day one, probably put 5 hours into this so far. 115 on the wood frame and plywood and 25 on the mattress. Let's see, I'm trying to keep it under, I was trying under 500, but I think I might be well under 300 with this one.
Since that texture paint smells super strong and it's super thick. Loving it already.
So last night I added a little bit of the color blue. I didn't get that on video, but it's just painting. I'm still not done. Super excited today because I just got all my handholds from the internet. I will be putting a link to this, so the ones I bought online. I have some that I also made out of wood. I'll probably have to make some as I go. I'll see how they come out. But I'm getting ready to paint them. I wanted to show you they were wood before I painted them. So here are my holds. I about have about 100 holds. I'm probably gonna need a few more, but we'll see. So I'm almost done with the wall. Finished painting it. Added this little rope swing for the kids, a little climb across bar for the kids, and I started putting most of the pegs. But because I use a thinner particle board than they recommended, they recommend using 3/4 inch. 3/4 inch was quite heavy and it was twice the price, so I ended up using 7/16, which is a little thinner. So what I'm using to reinforce the holes in the back is that I'm gluing this guys, or bigger pieces. I have a bunch set up right here, and I'm gluing it to the back of that, and I'll show you in a minute, and that reinforces this really well. So this is what it looks like in the back. I have already glued a couple. These are being drying for a few days. And I'm getting ready to do this one right here. I got one of these that I have already pre-assembled. Throw this guy right in. Put on a ton of glue. It's right there. Boom, and that's gonna add extra protection so it doesn't rip off the wall when I'm putting my 180 pounds of weight on it. So in this video I wanted to show how I'll be making the climbing holds. I just got this two pieces of wood from Home Depot. It's 1x6. There are scraps somebody didn't need, so I just took them. They're leftovers. Put some glue. I'm gonna put this one right over. And I don't have any fancy clamps or anything, so I just use 225 pound weights, which is what I have. I'm gonna let that sit overnight and then I'll show you how I make the holds. So these are all the holes I got out of that cutout. These are the original intended. See the painting? But then these are from the scraps. And they work out just as good. Free holds made out of wood. Don't get no better than that. So this is a rough one just cut out. I'm gonna shape it. And there you go. It's a hold. So the wall's finalized and done. I'm gonna give you a close up on some of the holes that I made. I bought this rock once on Amazon, and so this one's, I'll put a link below. But this one's I made by hand, free of charge. Made a ton of them. I kind of painted them the same color as the as I did the background, so they could kind of blend in. And all those bigger ones, I made all those. Pretty nice holds right here. Look, full hand. Full hand. I'm a party with all my phones. Now I'm wearing like a badge on all my clothes.